You're not going to go to theater and get so shit-faced drunk that you're going to start attacking the actors, are you? No. So then don't do that at a drag show. Hi, I'm Michelle Visage, and this is my guide on how to be a great ally. I think a common mistake that people make when they're trying to be a good ally is speak for people. That's a big mistake. So if you're defending somebody, or let's say this person is trans, and people are getting into arguments, this should be a discussion with a trans person. You can't speak for them, because if you yourself as an ally are not trans, you should not put words in their mouth. I think the best way to call people out is to do it calmly, do it quietly, and say, can I ask you a question? Education is key. And patience is key, and you can't educate through hate. It just will not happen because you're so fired up and you're so angry, you're never gonna get the point across. It has to be done when you're safe. I can't stress that enough. If you don't feel safe, why do you need to call somebody out? Because they're not gonna learn from it. It's just dangerous. Straight drag fans. You watch Drag Race, you wanna go see your local drag queens. I think that's a great idea. I highly recommend supporting local drag. If you're gonna have a drink or two, fine. You do not touch the queens. They are not your property. You do not jump on stage without them unless they call you up. You very politely tip them if you can afford to. That'd be lovely. If not, just smile at them, wave at them, appreciate, clap for them. Just be there. You're a spectator. You're not a participant. So remember that. Having a queer child or a queer family member, they should be welcomed with open arms. Now listen, when you really boil it down, at the end of the day, said child didn't ask to be born. They just were born, and they were very much born that way. Their life has nothing to do with yours. Welcome them in, shower them with love so they don't have to go out into this cruel world and be, you know, taken advantage of. It starts at home. Ignorance starts at home. I guess the best way to be an active ally is to educate yourself, is to speak up when you can. You can start out simply by going to Pride marches. You can find the local youth center or queer spaces, and if you want to donate time, that's a great place to do it. Just knowing you're an ally and speaking up online is wonderful, but you can definitely get active and start by going to a Pride march.